Alright guys, I'm back for another week on my beehive. So today I'm going to change out my sugar water and check the pollen patty in there, see if it needs to be replaced or add a new pollen patty. The weather today is, you know, it's going to be almost high 70s, low 80s. We should be colder, but we're not. As long as it stays warm, I'll keep doing these videos, but as soon as it cools down, the videos will end. So let's get to it. Still got my mite treatment. Oh yeah, mite treatment still active, still got a smell to it. But my pollen patty is just about gone. So we'll go ahead and replace that. Get in here and check the beehive. Just to the side here. This one's stuck in there pretty good. Oh yeah, it's got some weight to it. You're busy. Okay. Oh yeah, here they come. It's got some weight to them. Let's keep on moving. Man, they're really aggravated today. They don't want to be messed with. I'm going to go in the house, get a pollen patty. I'll go ahead and put a piece in there because I may not be opening this back up for a while. Depends on how the weather is. All right, I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I should have had this already, but I left it in the house, so here we go. I'm going to go ahead and put a small piece of pollen patty in there. Mite treatment back in there. Just some of this little residue of pollen patty back in here. We're going to go ahead and button it up. got a new thing of sugar water. This is probably about 90% sugar, 10% water. Alright guys, that'll do it for this week. Talk to you later. Bye.